FBI refuses to create a database to track civilians killed by police. FBI needs to get the fuck out of there too, bro.